so beautiful about me that there are just is, you know, there was one scene that I shot, an actual scene from the film that I shot with a wonderful actor. It was funny, it was awesome, the timing was great, the angles, but it wasn't my movie. And what a blessing it is for a director to learn what their movie is and isn't. And that's what the director's life came to me. So I cannot sing their praises enough. You know, ever since they put their stamp of approval on me, you're more comfortable in doing it. You know, and it's just been a wonderful time, a great combination of all of that moving and development in the labs to now be premiering in competition, which, you know what I mean? So I'm really happy to be here and to be part of this event. So I would encourage my anyone who's listening, get us and find the nearest mirror and introduce themselves to their greatest mentor. You know, nobody's gonna know what you have been with you. And stop looking outside of yourself for affirmation, for validation. You know, you have all the storytelling. You are your first and best artist. So it's about what feels right to you. I was making this film, I got a lot of those. Maybe you should be in your first film. And if I would listen to them, I don't think I would be the person I listen to the most. So I would encourage you to continue to trust themselves, no matter who comes along, even if it's like the biggest one in the biggest celebrity, you know, to always own your power and take your power back, and make your choices the tantamount, the ultimate in decisions, as opposed to those who are wealthy or those who have power. Hey, Sundance, my name is Radha Blank. I'm a writer.